So, perks! Lots of perks! What's up, Knights? Hope you've been doing well. I know it's been a while. I've been busy preparing the game programming tutorial series. But before we get to the good stuff, I would like to share some good news. YouTube has informed me that our channel has finally qualified for members, which is basically YouTube's version of patrons. Now, there are a few differences between the two. YouTube takes a 30% cut from all the support I get from the members, while Patreon only takes 5. But I am not going to discriminate how you choose to support. If you sacrifice a dollar of your hard-earned money to support the show, then you are going to receive the full perk for that price, no questions asked. Now, I just want to remind people, even if you don't become a member, the best way that anyone can support the channel is to simply not skip the ads, drop a like, and leave a comment for the algorithm, because it's those little things that keep this channel alive. So, all subscribers are royal knights. But if you support through YouTube or Patreon, you will join one of the following elite tiers. Tier 1 is the Bishop. This gives you access to the back room, where we hold all the announcements, discussions, and voting in order to decide future content for the channel. Bishops will also have their name on the credits for any character, rig, or any animation that we give to the community. You'll find these names next to Blendo. Today, you'll see them in Blendo, and you'll see more names next to every character we create in the future. Tier 2 is the Rooks, and is only available for members because YouTube required me to have a minimum of 3 tiers. So, this one's new. Rooks will have all the perks of the Bishops, and in addition, will have 1 week of advance notice for the free downloads, which I will explain in detail later. Tier 3 are the Kings, or Queens if you're a lady, which grants you access to everything previously mentioned, but with 2 additional perks. First is the Hero's Legacy Crest, which means that your name will be found towards the top of the credits at the end of each project. The other perk, which is the most significant, is real-time updates. Generally, I don't like presenting things until they're finished, which is also the reason why I usually don't show what I'm up to behind the scenes of each video. But Kings and Queens are the exception to this rule. Just about every day, I post a screenshot or a video of what I'm working on or what I've accomplished that day. So, at the highest levels, you will always know what's going on, even when I'm not posting videos. Another difference between YouTube and Patreon is that YouTube enables member badges to appear next to your username in the comments. Now, YouTube originally gave me some really fugly looking default badge designs, but I wanted you guys to have badges that looked a little more classy, and that would be unique to our community. So I went ahead and spent a few days creating these badges, which are all based on the suites of a deck of cards. And the cool thing is, the badges level up with you the longer you're a member. So new members start out with the Badge of Spades. After a month, you get promoted to clubs. After 2 months, you'll be in the diamonds. After 6, you are in the suite of hearts. If you make it to a year, you become an ace. And for the crazy ones who hang in there for 2, you will unlock the Joker badge. Members also unlock special emojis. And I'll admit, I'm not the most original emoji designer, but YouTube just forced me to think of something. So we've got cool, really cool, the coolest, and yes. And as soon as 2 of you brave knights sign up, we as a community will unlock the 5th emoji, hell yes. And now is the time you've all been waiting for. Free downloads! Yes, that's right. I will always try my best to make as many of my assets available to the community for free. And I do that because I love you guys. But I gotta make a living too. So every time we finish creating a character, the model for it will be available for free. But that window will only be open for a few days. So if you're not a subscriber or watching the show, there's a chance you might miss that free window to download our characters. Afterwards, the model will be purchasable from the website. Rooks, Kings, and Queens will have 1 additional week to download the characters. They actually get it a week early compared to everyone else. And the first set of characters available will be the macrophage set for our upcoming game. This will include Exa, White Blood Cell Soldier, and the Enemy Infection, which we are still designing. Sign up as a member to join that discussion, but that's the plan as far as up and coming assets for the community. However, the future is not here yet, so today is my last expiration free gift to you guys. Finally, after being forsaken for nearly 2 years, Blendo is here. Reet apologized for low to mid poly projects, 80 fully white painted bones, 49 of which are automated, controlled, and adjusted by drivers, 17 shape keys, also automatically controlled by drivers to ensure the smoothest bends for virtually every possible pose, separated into 3 easy to understand layers, posing literally could not be any easier. And as an added bonus, he's also motion capture compatible. So if you got a Rococo animation, you can easily slap that animation on top. So there you go, he's yours. Feel free to use or edit for whatever you want. He's absolutely and completely free. Welcome to the Royal Skies community. And if this is your first time stopping by, make yourself right at home. Next video, I'll be covering programming in Unity. Hope you all have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.